Hey, Michael, Jellyfish Lighting. Today we're at Utah Truck Country, right there. We're installing lights under the parapet cap. Okay.
You'll pop the light in.
Okay.
Make sure that it's out. You want the truck to cover the light.
That's that safety track, right?
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. That's to hold in the lights and to ensure that they'll stay. And then you'll use a screw, fashion it into place. And then you'll slide this under. Right into that. And then you will drill down and fashion this into
that. Very nice.
That.
Very nice.
And that's how the pieces are going up all around.
Not much. I'm videoing you. So is Drew.
Huh?
So is Drew.
You're all special.
There's not really much I can do.
Yeah.
I'll try.
Mac will do more out of the background. No.
That's fine, right?
Yeah, keep the wire on that.
You need me to